even though she vacillates back and forth to appreciate being free, back to angry that she's not under our roof.
Well, of course, it's sort of like so many relationships. In other words, people like the security of marriage and hate the bondage of it. In other words, and what you finally come around to understanding is that the situation or the container, seeming container, the situation, isn't the reason for the way you feel. It's your mental approach to it that is the reason for the way you feel.